Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or change your profile bio on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add or change your bio on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the Settings, choose Personalization and then select Profile. Next, choose Customise My Profile and then find where it says Add Bio on the left, and you should be able to add or change the text in there. And so that is how to add or change your profile bio on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.